quality people. Now, I got confused when I came over here first. I met people who were movement specialists, football conditioning coach, strength and conditioning coach, sports scientist, physical preparation coach. I can go on. And I was going, what is that? What are you? And they all told me the same thing. So I kept it simple. Everyone in the academy is a strength and conditioning coach. Simple title that covers a broad range of things. And their skill sets are down along here. Basically, they've got to be able to train the player in the gym, train the player on the pitch, warm up the player, do speed, go on tour, do GPS, do monitoring, do everything. Generalists. Now, eventually, generalists can go on and be specialists. And at first teams, there's a place for specialists. But because there's so many players in academy, we chose the generalist choice. So all the conditioners have competency of all these different skill sets. And it's a large team and growing. And because it's such a large team, there's a lot of people we have to guide. There's a lot of team we have to brainstorm with. So I need senior people with me. And Paddy Roach, who won the UKSCA Youth Strength and Conditioner of the Year, is one of those people. And he's what I call a career academy coach, like myself. He's been there, done that with the adult teams. But his career is with academy. And there's another senior person, Perry, who's a career academy coach as well. And I'm lucky to have two senior people like that with me within the academy. But there's also very, very talented conditioners within the department. And I won't go through all the names, but you know who they are. Come talk to us. You'll see them here. There's going to be 11 of us here tonight. And with the senior team, we have a close link. You've got Shad, you've got Barry, you've got Darren, who just arrived. So on a working day, I could talk to Carbra, who's an expert on the female athlete. I could talk to Paddy, who's an expert on the youth athlete. I could talk to a World Cup winning fitness coach in Shad. And I could talk to a coach that works in the AFL in Darren. Fantastic place to work with all these people.